I know I just got here, but let's get this show on the road.
But not for long. The mighty Captain Ginyu will put you in your place. Are you a Super Saiyan?
Vegeta said something about that too. I have no idea what you guys are talking about.
Super Saiyan? You mean the legendary warrior?
No! This cannot be!
Is this guy really the only thing in the universe that even Lord Frieza is afraid of?
I don't know about that, but what I do know is that I'd like to avoid fighting if I can. So listen up. Just leave the planet. I'm saying this for your own good.
What? Are you joking?
No, I'm serious. I don't want to kill you guys if I don't have to.
I've heard that the Super Saiyan is the ultimate warrior, one that lives only for battle and bloodshed. Oh, I get it. You're not actually a Super Saiyan, are you? But be that as it may, your power is still far greater than my own power.
What's funny?
Jace! Take my scouter!
What are you doing?
That body of yours is pretty strong. Yes, and I think I'll take it! Change!
What's going on? What am I doing all the way over there?
We've made a trade. Your body is mine now.
Hey, Captain, here's your scouter.
Right. Now, back to the ship. It's possible Lord Frieza may have returned already.
So this is why he damaged his own body. It all makes sense now. I'm in serious trouble. If I don't hurry, I'm... Wait, no. He's gonna meet up with Krillin and the others. That's it. Wait a second. Even if I make it back to Earth, Chi-Chi probably wouldn't be all too happy seeing me the way I am right now.